surprisingly good at it. We trained them on 4 celebrities and they learned all of these within a few days. We use a computer screen, we put 2 photographs up, one of which is the celebrity and one of which is either an object or a stranger person, and we get them to learn to choose the celebrity. Changes. And third, we can keep them in naturalistic conditions.